Hello everyone, XenoZoom here, and welcome to a new series on the channel. A new series that I'm excited to share.
Ooh, that's just quite loud.
I may have to change how the volumes are. But yeah, we're doing Mega Man Zero. Before that, none of these are volumes. Is it a music player? No, it's not. Well, just to turn down. Anyways, I have a lot of fondness for the Mega Man Zero series, specifically 3 and 4. But sadly, before we can even get to those games, we have to play Mega Man Zero 1, and I'm not a fan of that game. For people who ask, I will do ZX and ZX Advent eventually, but that's far in the future. For now, before we go on, I feel like I should actually explain quickly my opinions on the Mega Man series. I'm not a fan of the main series. I'm a bit of a fan of X. I'm a bit of a fan of... Actually, I'm quite a bit of a fan of Battle Network, except for the first game. And I think the fourth game. The one with a very bad job of translating, let's say. And the Zero series is all really good. The original ZX I like, Advent I'm not so much a fan of. But yeah. The only thing you guys need to know is this is released after X8 comes by now. Even though the game came out before X7, so there's no anything talking about accent. So let's go. Casual mode is a thing. I'm not gonna use it. But honestly, if you're playing along, don't be afraid to use casual mode. I'm not going for 100%, but I'm going to try and unlock every cyber elf if I can. What kind of monsters are these? A dead end? No, I feel strong energy inside. This must be the place. Okay, leave this to me. Stay back, Xiao. You should go. I'll take care of him. This must be. This must be Zero. We found him. At last. What? Protected. What should I do? Watch out! Good work. We have to evacuate now. But we have no time to argue. Milan! Still! Huh? You should use my power. You have no choice. Cassie. If I do, you'll be... Don't worry about me. Remember, everyone's waiting for you. For your safe return. Okay. Thank you. No. I should thank you. See ya. Goodbye. Cassie! Zero has been resurrected. Zero? Help me, please. Mission start. But before that, let's go to options and change this around because I'm not a fan of this. Sub-weapon, I'm a fan of sub-weapon being an R. Do this. We'll talk about Elfless later. I believe we'll go... Oh, we can't do anything about this yet. Okay. Now, as you saw, the controls changed them slightly. This is the way I like. Now we're going to let these guys come out a bit more. We'll do later. Okay, got that Cerebro, that's good. We do need some of these, and I'll talk about what Cerebro do later. What then should we do? You. Thank you. This place seems to be a prehistoric laboratory. We may be able to find a transfer which we can use to go back to the resistance space. Instead, we're going to head back up. Oh, I can't do that yet. Oh, gotta wait until we get a certain weapon, I think. Oh, nice. This passageway is collapsed in. Shall we go back? Stay back. Zero, run! No, run! This thing... You can't damage this thing with a buster! She says we can't damage it, but I'm quite sure we can. Can't do much damage, but we can damage it. This, Zero. Who are you? Hurry. You have to save her. Don't waste time. And got the iconic Z Saber. And I accidentally hit CL. I've never hit CL before. I didn't know you could actually hit CL. I can't believe you were able to destroy a golem. You were right, you are Zero, the legendary Reploid. Zero. Is that my name? Can't remember. Just relax for a moment. You have hibernation sickness. I'm sorry for forcing you to wake up. And thank you for saving me. My name is CL. I'm a scientist. Let's go back to our base before more enemies arrive. What if I'm not the Zero you were talking about? You proved to me that you are Zero by saving me from that golem. You can't go back? Not yet, at least. I believe... even going doing this, you can't get back. We need to actually head back to the Resistance base. You're in luck. The transverber is still active. Stand on the transverber and press up. Then you can go back to our Resistance base. Let's go. Where's this download now? Okay, these two are not really useful. Sniper. That's fine. Welcome to our Resistance Base Zero. This is a shelter for injured Red Blades who are suspected of being Mavericks. The term Maverick means that they are affected by a virus known as the Maverick virus. Except in this game, where it means you're pretty much gone rogue. We have fought so hard to survive. However, we know that the end is coming, but that's why we've been looking for you. You are our last hope. Most of us think that Zero is nothing but a fantasy, however, a few still believe in your existence and have looked for you. You are Zero, the legendary employee who fought with X to save the world 100 years ago. X. The name sounds familiar. X. The legendary employee is still alive and he's trying to retire us, all of us. X is trying to retire you. Plans have already begun. Many of the employees are being retired as we speak. We need your help. Our future depends on you. Please help us. Okay. Thank you. It's like a dream come true. Now with your help, I think I can save everyone. I have something I need to ask you. Please talk to me when you're ready. We can't go in here, because that is CL's room and we need to be at least Hunter rank A. But we can go talk to everyone. We want to actually go talking to everyone. First, it's me. Say CL to you. My name is Alec. CL named me. What? Okay, that's actually important, but I'm surprised we managed to actually hit. I'm gonna head down here. Yeah, it's a renewable source of energy crystal, but we don't want to use that. Yeah, we do want to go back to this, but... oh yeah, now we can charge. Charging does affect the weapons differently, but we'll talk about that later because we do need to talk about the leveling up system first before we can do that. Okay, so it's not here. Sorry, I'm just having to explore here because this is literally the most expensive the Resistance base is. And I'm not exactly... no one's exactly a fan of how big it is. It's so easy to get lost. And I've actually gotten lost more times than I can actually count. It's the point where most people actually... kinda ignore... yeah. Oh, wait. Ignore me. Yes, I know. We're going down here. There's Andrew. Okay, we need to talk to him later. No one's there yet. Tyrell right now. You'll be seeing dash jumping, as that's pretty much one of the ways to get around. Okay, we need to come back here quite a few times. Can't do anything with Cervantes here. He doesn't even say his name in this game, in this part, even though he probably should. Yeah, we need to get 250 and he will not die otherwise. But done in this episode, we actually are going to be doing something quickly. Change area, underground level works. I believe we can actually now go back. Yeah, we can go back now. Spoil it, but later on we will actually have to come back here and there's different cyber elves and different enemies. But doing this also gives us something else. I'm actually going to use this enemy to do something. Wait. Just to show it. It's not gonna, it's gonna be very slow, but I do have a point showing this. There we go. Yeah, this is a system that's not that great in the first two games. This is an awful system. To the point where a lot of people prefer to pretend it doesn't exist. The grinding for weapon experience. I will not be doing grinding on screen. This, however, grinding is going to be needed for both energy crystals and for, well, weapon level up. And that's all the cyber elves. So, once we got our first knight, our first nurse, and three status ones, effectively, what we're going to call them. However, that's actually going to be it for this episode. Off screen, I will be doing some grinding to get us up to show off, Buster rank 4, and Saber rank 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oof. Yeah, I'll be doing that off screen. These two are not the only weapons, so the grinding is not done. But yeah. I'll be seeing you guys then. Xeno and Zima signing out.